At ang nangyari, a barrage of questions, that's why I'm asking, bakit natin ginawa yun earlier? Are we not already respecting a tradition well kept by the
government?
Hindi nga, pinagtatanong mo siya. Meron pang pratinilo, whatever, that is disrespect to the office of the president, vice president. So ano mo na pinagtatanong niya sa kanya? This question never happened before. That is the one I'm explaining to you. It was never, it did not happen before. Now, ang tanong ko po, ba't nangyari po nung nakarat, nangyayari na naman ngayon?
We are talking of the office that the person...
The motion was introduced.
You may not like the person. You may not like her presence here. But you have to respect the office of the vice president. That is all. Because that is guided by the tradition. Kahapon po, kagaya po na sinabi nila, wala nang pinagtanong sa office of the president. And that is correct. That is in line with that tradition. Ngayon po, kung yung tinatanong ko ngayon, are we discarding the tradition? And is this committee authorized to discard a well-kept tradition? So kaya nga, then why are we intending to ask questions na naman at pinatawag nyo na naman kung sino-sino dito? That is why, kung hindi po kayo makakasagot, madam, ang tinanong ko na sa inyo, I am now moving. Oh, prati-pratinela pa? Saan po kayo nakakita ng gano'n? This did not happen anytime. Pang-panglabing pitong taon ko na po ito.
Alam nyo, Madam Stella, I was already here when the Vice President was Nolly Castro, when the Vice President was Binay, when Vice President...
But you were also was... here in the last hearing. No motion was introduced.
Yun na nga, kasi... Question na kagad eh. Wala man lang...
We can read the records. We did not introduce...
Ngayon, nag-motion siya ngayon.
The first thing is that this is the manifestation of...
Yes,